had some tight relegation corners in the past. They went behind to Crystal Palace on Tuesday night. Mark Wright escorting the ball over the line. Just over 12,000 at Selhurst Park to see Luton salvage a second half draw. Brian Stein heading nowhere in particular and helped on his way by Eric Young. Penalty awarded and Luton's fourth away point of the season claimed by Mark Pembridge.